pleased to serve to lead the honorable chief guest, Dr. A Mashelkar, sir, president, sir, provost, members of governing body and board of medical studies and dean of respective faculty towards the dais. For this August event, let us pray and seek blessing from the God Almighty. We request the CHARUSAT students for the invocation. I would like to request Dr. B.G. Patel, Provost, CHARUSAT, to deliver the welcome speech and to present the report of the university.
Professor Dr. R. A. Mashelkar, distinguished chief guest of the second convocation of Charotar University of Science and Technology, that is CHARUSAT. Shri Surendra Bhai Patel, Honorable President of CHARUSAT and Kelavani Mandal and President of Second Convocation. Shri Nagin Bhai Patel, President of Matru Sanstha and Charotar Healthcare and Research Foundation, that is CHRF. Dr. M.C. Patel, Secretary of Matru Sanstha, Kelavani Mandal and CHRF. Members of Governing Body and Board of Management and Registrar of CHARUSAT, Shri Devang Joshi. Members of press and media, and ladies and gentlemen present here, good morning to all of you. I feel very proud and privileged indeed in extending a warm welcome to you all on this happy occasion of second convocation of CHARUSAT. This environment of Charotar Pradesh has not only given us the Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, but also Amul, an iconic achievement which has also inspired the nation. Shri Sardar Sahib's great vision of engineering and transforming of Charotar Pradesh through rural upliftment and regeneration was aimed at making the people self-sufficient and self-reliant. It also has given us an opportunity to renew our commitments to the noble ideals and values preached and practiced by our founding fathers, Sri Chota Kaka, the founder president, and Dr. K.C. Patel, a well-known scientist, researchers, and president who played a major role in transforming Matru Sanstha into Kelavani Mandal, which led to establishment of CHARUSAT University. We paid tribute to them who illuminated the growth path of CHARUSAT. The starting was brisk and expansion was explosive. Progress is achieved by leaps and bounds. Even today, we have persons with ideas and concrete vision to create new organizations and desired expansions. We have more than 300 faculties pulsating with vigor and will to conquer the world, engage in teaching and research, and imparting knowledge and skills. And above all, presently we have 5,000 plus students. So this is an occasion to celebrate. Today, what adds to our joy is an eminent scientist of India, Dr. R. A. Mashelkar, Honorable Chief Guest, who would deliver convocation address, is with us. Sir, CHARUSAT fraternity feel greatly honored and joined with me in sharing the pleasure of having you with us and express their gratitude for your presence here. On their behalf and my own, I welcome you with greatest reverence and high admirations on the occasion of your first visit to this university, a seat of highest learning, the CHARUSAT. Dr. R. A. Mashelkar is a national research professor and the president of Global Research Alliance, a network of publicly funded R&D institutes from Asia-Pacific, Africa, Europe, and USA. With over 60,000 scientists, he is a recipient of Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan, and more than 30 national and international universities have honored Dr. Mashelkar with honorary doctorates. He is deeply connected with the innovation movement in India and responsible for setting up the National Innovation Foundations to acknowledge and renew the grassroots innovators.